my darlings, welcome back to my channel. My name is Fumi Desalu-Vold. For those of you that are stopping by for the very, very first time, welcome. Let me just say thank you guys so much for the love. Thank you for the love on my bra hacks. I did not know that there were so many of you that needed this. And of course, I am here to help and assist. Let me say a couple of things first. I saw in the comments a steady stream. You look like Cicely Tyson. I am so honored. Pray God Almighty that I live to be 96 years old as she did. She was a phenomenal actress to even have my name in the same sentence as her. Thank you very, 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 very much. I have been told that I look like Grace Jones forever. For my entire adult life, even my young adult life, I've been told that I look like Grace Jones. To be told that I've got Michelle Obama arms, I'm like, oh my God, yes, 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 yes. A lot of you asked me, a lot of you said, Fumi, how about strapless bras? Fumi, can you show us how to do this for a strapless dress? Now, let me say this. These episodes, this series of bra hacks are for big-busted women. Big-busted women like my very good self. I am wearing a strapless bra here, and I'm going to show you all the nips and tricks for you to have a strapless bra for bigger busts. If you are not bigger busted, then this will not necessarily apply to you. Why, Fumi? Because being bigger busted is not only about the size, it's about the weight. It's about the heaviness of the bust. And it can affect our shoulders, it can affect our back, depending on how truly big you are. We are big limousines, my darlings. We all belong to Texas. We do everything big in Texas. Yes, we are Texas girls, you know? And so this was something I wanted to do for my big limousine sisters because that's who I am. And it's not out there. I have been super small because I used to model back in the 90s. And now I am bigger. I'm a mom. I've breastfed. So my boobs have drooped. I don't care. I really don't. I just want to look fabulous when I want to go out. Then you're like, oh my God, Fumi looked like $1 million. Some of you said they thought I had had work done. No, that is just the nips and tricks. And I am here to share everything with you. I wanted to show you how you can have a deep back V. A deep back. I wanted to show you the demonstration. The pictures up because I can't necessarily do all of it on YouTube. They'll take the video down. No way, no how. They'll take the video down. If you were with me right here in my house, not a problem. We're girls, you know. I got what you got. You got what I got. I wouldn't have minded. But I can't do it necessarily on YouTube. So I'm showing you the demonstration. But the trick of it is, and I don't know whether they have any of these left. You know what it is? I'm 52. Things have changed. My mother was very much a lady. Very, very much a lady. She always had matching brand panty sets. She had a hanky in her bag. She always had fragrance, lightly fragranced tissue. She always had her slips. She always had comb. She always had like a nail file just to buff her nails away. That's just the woman that she was. And that's the woman that she taught her daughters to be. So I grew up like that. And because I modeled, especially in the early days, I was a fitting model. And a fitting model goes to the atelier. Hold on, somebody's calling me again. So sorry, my darlings. I'm a little bit under the weather because my son got a cold. And I got it too. To have a backless look wearing a bra, you need to have this. And you're saying to yourself, Fumi, what is this? This is wrapped around you, like so, and then it is put on the hooks of your bra in the back. Hence, it gives the V. Look at the demonstration. You can use this for those of you that are like kind of double D. It will work. It will work. It is just a bra clip extension. It's an extended bra clip that you put onto your bra, and you will see what I'm doing. And it goes around. It goes around you in front, and then it hooks in the back. Because it hooks in the back, you have that deep V. That is one. Or you can have, for those of you with a smaller bust, you can have a bra like this. Yeah? And look at it. It's got the straps right here over the shoulder, and then you tape it on the sides here. Yeah? You will be asking me, where did you get this bra? This was Victoria's Secret about maybe 5-6 years ago, like I said, before I had a baby. But I realized that this right here is not much. Does it stick? Yes. But when you use the push-up tape on the sides, on top of it, it will hold fast. Okay? Where did I get these? I got these at Victoria's Secret. Again, about 6-7 years ago. I have two of them. And I love them. One is actually black. The other one is blue. And I use them for that lower back V. And like again, like I said, I've demonstrated, this one is just to be tapered on the side of your bust. On the side like so. Does it hold on? Not as securely as using push-up tape. A lot of you asked me, Fumi, where do I get push-up tape? I put the address of their Instagram page. But I will put the website below. When you click below the title, you will see a link and it will be push-up tape. A lot of you asked about push-up tape. Again, like I said, there are so many colors. We're going to use the black today, but when you look in onto their website, they've got so many different colors, and you saw the colors that I used in the bra hack 1 and the bra hack 2. We're going to use the black one today because I'm wearing a black bra, and this is the strapless series. I'm going to show you how you can have a strapless support for big busted women. Again, like I've said, because the bust is heavy, because the tape is not enough on its own. It's not. If you look at all of the demonstrations, you will see that nobody is super big busted. For a reason. So I came up with what you call a cocktail mix. Does it come off while you sweat? No, ma'am. You can swim. This will not come off. You're going to your boyfriend's house. Well, you know what to expect because you know you're all strapped in. This is really for events. When you want to go out and look special, when you want to go out and you really have that wonderful spring summer wedding, and it does not matter your size, because I have been a size 2 to a size 20. I embrace all size, shapes and colors. I think women are so beautiful. We're like flowers. We really are. And we really should not be the same size, shape, color, height. I think that the variety is just what makes us so amazing and so appealing. But big busted women want to look fresh too, and so we have to be creative, and we want to feel comfortable, and we want to feel secure, hence support. Hence, that's why I'm here. So we are going to do the unveiling again. You know how I am. I don't care, I don't mind. But before we start, I wanted to show you, we have the push-up tape. Okay, this time we have a super long strip. Lord help me, because I don't know how I'm going to do it on film, but I'm going to try. Because this is just going to be up, criss, cross, and around. And that is what we are going to do to support the straplessness. Because I have the strapless bra, but it droops. I want it up. This is where I want it, and I'm going to show you. Okay? So here we go, my darlings. Oh, God. Okay. So here, my darlings, we have the strapless bra. Okay? We look okay. The thing is that it's a little bit low. Why? Because of the weight. So what are we going to do? We are going to lean back, and we are going to take the push-up tape. Yes? You lean back a little bit to the side and put that flat, because it has to go around, okay? You stretch it all around, and you take the white plaster off. And as you're going, you stretch, because you need the support, all right? You need the support. I'm trying to do as much as I can here, all the way around. I'm bringing it all the way around. And I have some white tape here. Let me get that off, okay? Then when you come to the front, you bring it up to the bust, like so. Take it underneath, and that lifts it and lifts. In the back, take it over. Go over it again and down, yes? Take it underneath. and bring it down. Okay? Can you see the difference already? And it is secure. Absolutely secure. You take the next strap. Alrighty? And you go underneath this way to the side. You hold it, pull the strap over, and you go over the bust and over the bra, like so. Yeah, move it across, move it underneath, come across, and you go over like so. Yeah. Turn to the side. And there you have it. And that is how you strap yourself for a big bust. It works every single time. Okay, my darlings, and it's clean in the bag. Everything is good to go. And this is how you set yourself up when you want to have a strapless dress. You can wear anything with this. And as you can see, it is beautifully positioned. Why? Because you have the bra for the extra support, and you've got the tape for the positioning and the support when it comes to big busted women because of the weight. You need the two. I need the two. So I know if I need, you need. And I know that if you've been looking for some way, this is the way. This is the way. And it just works. It absolutely works, and you don't have to worry about anything. And there you go. Okay, my darlings, let me just show you. Turn it here. I've got my slip on. And then let me turn it around. Can you see? So that, in essence, that's what it looks like. But I've got a little bit of tape because, of course, I can't see what I'm doing. But that's it. So you tip the push-up tape over the bra, and that is what keeps it 100% secure. You can go out anywhere with this and it will not move. It just stays compact, intact too. You can go anywhere with this. You can wear strapless dresses. You can wear one shoulder. You know what? I'll wear one shoulder dress so you guys can see. Because you can see what it looks like. And it looks pretty. It looks absolutely pretty. There's a little bit of tape here which I can't get off because it's secure in there. I'm going to see if I can get it off. There you go. That's it. I've gotten it off. And that is it, my darlings. Let me see on the side. There you go. It is so secure, it does not come off. Let me just do it this way so you guys can see. There you go. 100%. And that is how you do it when you're big busted. I have a dress here. So let me put this on. And you guys, let me know what else you want to see in relation to bra hacks. I am the one. If it comes to a hack, it's me. I'll figure it out. And I will come and share it with you guys. So this is a one shoulder dress. Let me put myself over it, all my makeup and everything. Oh my God. Da-da-da-da. Let me tuck. And there you have it. And let me turn it around for you guys. Let me put in the label. Nothing is moving, darlings. You can go to a wedding, you can go to an event, you're secure. For the longest time, I just felt that it was so unfair, you know, that there were not enough products out there to secure you. And I came up with this because my body changed, but I've embraced my body. I embrace the time that I'm living in. I'm at different stages of my life. And there are parts of it that I look back with such fond memories, and I let it go, and I need to move on. And I want to still look cute, and I still want to wear beautiful dresses. And that is why I said, pray for me, sis, pray for me, because I will come out with a beautiful collection for you girls. Big busted, small busted, women of color, 110%, because you deserve it. because you truly deserve it. So I hope this episode helped you as well. Let me know down in the comment section below. A lot of you asked me where I got my slips. I got them from different places, different countries over time, because I always looked for color. So if I found something that was great and it was a wonderful color, I just bought it. It's been a long time. I just did this pure fluke, because a lot of you had asked me on Instagram that how did I get the deep plunging neckline. And then of course you asked me, Fumi, can you demonstrate? From there you asked me, you wanted strapless, and I thought, absolutely, I'm here. I'll also show you how you can have very clean underarms if you want, how to kill body odor and stuff like that. You know what, I'll just do the episodes for you guys. But yeah, I hope you enjoyed it, my darlings, and thank you very much for stopping by. Thank you for all of the love. Thank you for the new subscribers. Thank you for the beautiful comparisons to Cicely Tyson, Grace Jones, Michelle Obama. I am truly honored. I really am. I'll see you tomorrow. All of my love. Put all of your comments down below. Share this video with all of your girlfriends, your sisters, your moms, your sisters-in-law, your daughters. Share all of this with them. Don't forget to like. Don't forget to subscribe, please. And let me know, my darlings. Just let me know what you would love for me to do. I was in a very fortunate situation where I modeled for a long time, and that was where I learned that it's all in the undergarments. That to look fabulous was not about the size. Not about the size. It was the undergarments, the support, and anything and everything will look fantastic on you. Again, like I told you, I got these at Victoria's Secret. Use push-up tape. That's what I love. That's what I use. I have a discount code for you guys. I'm going to put it here. It is F-U-M-I, Fumi. I have discount codes for a lot of brands as well. And it's all down. If you click in the drop section below, it is all there. I use push-up tape. It gives me that confidence. I don't have to think anything about it. When I take it off, it does not hurt at all. It's fine. I'll see you tomorrow. Mwah, mwah, mwah. Love you. Bye.
I've been running around in circles for so long. I never really understood what I did wrong. I'm trying hard to find a place where I belong. I lived an empty life, but I had to carry on. I guess I really was giving up on love, and I tried to block those feelings off. I know. In a millisecond, then it all came back, when I thought that everything was lost.